The Charlotte County man trying to save his home from a brush fire is facing criminal charges tonight. Deputies say Spencer Root refused to evacuate several times as the 150-acre fire in the Miyaka State Forest spread this weekend. At one point, he even got into a deputy's face with a beer in hand. NBC2's Samantha Serban is in the neighborhood tonight.
Deputies say Spencer Root was using a garden hose to fight the fire that destroyed this brushy area. But deputies say it wasn't his attempt to save his home that landed him back in jail.
Beer and a garden hose aren't exactly the tools you need when a fire is knocking on your back door. But that's how one Charlotte County man tried to fight this massive brush fire over the weekend. Spencer Root refused over and over again to listen to a deputy's orders to leave his home.
Whenever there's an evacuation, it's because the fire is moving fast, quickly, and we don't want to take a chance that someone could get injured.
Evacuations allow firefighters to keep homes safe without having to worry about people being in the way.
We don't want you moving around in there because when it's a heavy fire like that, the smoke is so thick you can't really see. We're moving apparatus quickly to make sure we get ahead of that fire to protect somebody's home, so we don't want to have to worry about pedestrians or cars driving through, which could create more of a problem.
But Root didn't listen to a deputy's orders. Instead, he watered a fire in his backyard, then locked himself up in his house for a bit before grabbing a cold Bud Light and walking down the street to take pictures.
Anytime that a firefighter's asked you to leave or the deputies asked you to leave, it's because there's a dangerous situation. We don't want anybody to get lose a life because they're in a place that they shouldn't be in.
The deputy said enough is enough and arrested Root when he put his phone within a few inches of the deputy's face. Reports show Root is a convicted felon out on inmate release for aggravated battery.
Root is out of jail, but no one answered when we knocked on his door. I'm in Charlotte County. Samantha Serban, NBC2.